Another certified hood classic? Let's get it.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I'm old, sweat. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school. Winter one hell of a kid,
I am.
Smoking gas, joking me.
I'm lit.
What you doing, I done did.
I swear.
Slick talker since a jit. I know this what they want,
facts.
Run up some money, I'm gone.
I'm out.
I'm the truth like Ron.
Why do you guys want me to talk about this piece of dog shit, booty crust ass fucking game, my nigga? I'm doing it for y'all again, cause I swear to fucking God, I can give 5 million fucks about this game anymore, my nigga. Like, holy fucking shit! But I said, if anything happens with the game, if any news. That's, I guess, major. I guess this is somewhat major, right? I will talk about it for you people. So, apparently this Jim Bone, Chicken Bone, fat fuck, this Chief Creator Officer of Volition, has put out a thing, I guess the Saints Row, quote-unquote, reboot, has been, quote-unquote, Saints Row. We gotta make sure we put quote-unquote Saints Row, because it's not Saints Row. So, apparently this Saints Row fucking reboot has been delayed. How about you just cancel the game? Yeah, that would have been better. The game already gonna be shit. No matter how long you delay the game, that's not gonna change anything. Especially if you're not making no major changes that people have a problem with. You know, obviously, this game is gonna fucking flop regardless. You feel me? It don't matter if you delay this shit to fucking 2025, bitch. The game is still gonna fucking flop regardless of what you do. So, let's fucking read this shit, bro. Saints Row. Oh my god, let's read this crap. Oh, I can't read it right here. I got this fucking screen up. So, I'm gonna go to the other page right here so I can read it for y'all. This is the full article. We're going to read the tweets too. You know what I'm saying? A Saints Row update from Jim Bone, Chicken Bone, Chief Director, Officer of Volition. Saints Row will no longer release on an originally announced date of 25th February 2022. Instead, it will launch worldwide on 23rd August 2022. Like, holy fucking shit. They're delaying this shit all the way fucking back to August 2022. All right. Our priority is to create the best Saints Row game yet. Our priority is to create the best Saints Row game yet. Oh, you think Hipster Ali is going to be the best Saints Row game to date, bitch? Nigga, get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh my god, this shit got me dead, bruh. This is hands down going to be the worst Saints Row game to date. This game might obviously be worse than Saints Row 4. I can't even lie. It might be worse than Saints Row 4. You know what I'm saying? Like, dude, this game won't even touch Saints Row 1. It won't even touch Saints Row 2. This game is gonna flop hard as fuck. And I keep telling you guys, when I say something is gonna flop, it happens. Because that's what? I see the signs. Best Saints Row game yet, my fucking ass. Get the fuck up out of here, son. If we released on a review date, it wouldn't be up to the standards we set ourselves. What standards? There's no standards for this trash-ass fucking game. Nigga, what standards, nigga? You can completely... made a totally different game. Watch Dogs fucking a new Watch Dogs they made, okay? It's a new Watch Dogs. This ain't Saints Row. And they just stepped the name on that bitch, okay? And they want to say said we wouldn't be up to the standards. What fuck? It's obviously you had no fucking standards when you made this fucking game. What fucking standards, nigga? You completely tarnished the whole fucking name of the fucking Saints Row. What fucking standards this fucking game has? Like, holy fucking shit, what standards? You got, what the fuck do Jim Bone, Chicken Bone, leave me alone standards? What the fuck do any of these niggas have any standards? Jim Chicken Bone don't have no standards. None of you fucking retards working over there in the studio don't have no fucking standards whatsoever. This game is fucking crap. It don't matter what you guys put out about this trash ass game. It looks like shit. The open world area look like shit. The desert area look like shit. The game looks boring. The game looks fucking dead. The game got no fucking life to it. This game has no standards whatsoever. It have no Saints Row feel whatsoever. So, but you want to talk about fucking standards, bitch. Nigga, what motherfucking standards you crack addicts fucking have? Get the fuck up out of here, nigga. Niggas are sniffing 10 pound of crack. Surprised they ain't dead yet. That you are expecting and deserve. No, we don't. We not. I don't have no high standards for this game whatsoever. I have no standards for this game whatsoever. I already write my hand with this garbage. Only an utter moron will have standards for this garbage. Holy fucking shit. Only some low IQ moron will have fucking high standards for this garbage. I can't do it. I can't put myself in a... I'd rather be in the back of the pack, bitch. No, what? I'd rather be in the back of the pack, bro. Y'all can stay in the front. You know what I'm saying? Of the fucking retard pack. I will stay in my own lane when it comes to this game because I will not be buying it. Like I said, now this is officially, most likely, is going to be my last video talking about this because guess what? It's delayed. So guess what? There's nothing else to talk about this trash-ass game. It is officially dead. Okay? So after this shit, nobody cares about this. Another reason why I think they delayed it? They could probably deny it all they want. Wasn't this Elden Ring game was supposed to come out in February? Well, it was like that other Dark Souls type game. It's obvious that game was gonna honestly destroy this fucking game. It was fucking obvious. You feel me? You know. So you know, fuck that. Let's delay it all the way back and make sure we try to perfect the game. Nigga, what else you gonna do to the game, bro? It looks shit. First, if you're not making any major changes to the game, like changing the characters, changing the whole, this changing everything, nigga, changing every fucking thing and make a real fucking reboot or make a real Saints Row game. If that's not the case, bitch, you might as well just fucking release it. If it's not gonna be that, you might as well release the game, bro, because nothing's gonna change. And you're releasing the same game that you're delaying right now. You're not changing nothing major to it, so why are you delaying the game? What's the purpose now? You're delaying the game to fucking pull those fucking shitty ass health bars off the cars that you dumbass niggas added to the cars like retards? Oh, okay. Let's see. The team just needs more time to do our vision justice. Your vision is fucking garbage. Don't you understand that? Your vision is trash. There's no vision. Your vision is dog shit. Your vision is fucking dog shit. Y'all making the game y'all want to make. Y'all didn't take no feedback from nobody. From those long years of niggas asking and getting y'all feedback when we go get the new Saints Row. Niggas telling you niggas what we wanted for the new Saints Row. No, we're just going to continue to make our vision of the game. And guess what? Your vision is going to cause it to flop. Your vision is going to cause it to probably end up going bankrupt. Your vision is going to end up like another Angels of fucking Mayhem, okay? But hey, niggas don't listen. I'm done with it. I'm done trying to argue my points. I'm done trying to get mad and annoyed at this shit. I've been done with it. I don't care. Go ahead and release your game. Go ahead and release your millennial garbage, okay? Go ahead and release your fucking hipster shit. Hey, more power to you, bro. Me personally, I won't be buying it, so. We are doing some fine tuning, and there won't be much change in the game outside of overall quality and polish. So they're delaying the game just for overall quality and no quality to begin with and polish. So like I said, there's no major changes. Why are you delaying the game? If there's no major changes to the shit that niggas have problems with, why are you delaying the game? Because nobody gives a fuck, bro. If you're not completely revamping the whole shit, bitch, I'd rather say this. Okay, we're gonna cancel this fucking game. If we're gonna fucking delay this shit for a couple years, I'd rather take that, okay? But no, it's just gonna delay it to August just for the same garbage. That's nothing really major gonna change. That's basically what it is. So, yeah. Who gives a fuck, honestly? And all honestly, we underestimated the impact that virus will have on our schedule. Yeah, right. Every other game's are releasing. They don't have nothing to do with the virus, bro. Get the fuck up. That's just an excuse. This shit. No, you just scared because you know this game is gonna fucking flop. So you know, fuck that. Let's try to delay it all the way back. You know what I'm saying? They also delayed it because we know some games is coming out in February, like Elden Ring. Let's push it back too. This don't have nothing to do with no fucking virus, nigga. I ain't trying to hear that bullshit. Now they want to bring up the fucking virus. I'm not gonna say the name because, dude, I'm not gonna say the name because, y'all know. Now you gonna blame it on the fucking Big C, my nigga. Now you gonna blame it on the Big C. Get the fuck up out of here. We'll have on our schedule. Although everyone adapted very quickly to the working from home arrangement and continued to be incredibly productive. However, due to the size and scope of our new Saints Row, it's not Saints Row. Stop calling it Saints Row. It's become apparent that to create the best game possible is not. Just stop it. We need to give our team longer to perfect their crap. Nigga, you're not perfecting nothing. The game is poop, nigga. Can y'all understand that? The game is fucking poop. It's poop, nigga. It's fucking butt, nigga. The game is fucking butt. Ain't no perfecting nothing. It's butt. It's gonna flop. Sorry. It's butt. Y'all niggas are retarded. It's gonna flop, nigga. That's no perfecting shit. It's fucking butt. It's 10 packs of ass. Like, how many times we gotta tell you niggas that? As mentioned when we are now Saints Row in August, this will be the biggest and best Saints Row game ever. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, my nigga. Oh, yeah, I guess the reaction... I guess all those dislikes and the reaction from the game is... it's gonna make it the best game ever, bro. Niggas shitting all on this fucking garbage. But, yeah, it's the best. It's gonna be the best game ever. This shit was a fucking flop when y'all announced the game. When y'all showed the trailer, my nigga. Nobody was rocking with it, bro. Only niggas that's rocking with it and niggas that got no standards. Only niggas that's rocking with this game, nigga, that got... That's fucking... This brandless consumers. That's the only people that's thinking about purchasing this fucking game. But like I said, I'm done. Like I said, I'm done trying to tell y'all what not to buy. I'm not telling nobody not to buy the game. If you want to buy the game, hey, like I said, I'm done trying to tell people not to buy shit. Go ahead and buy the game. I don't care. You don't have to watch my video. Just go to another video, bro. It's obviously this is a slander video. It's obvious. I'm keeping it real. This is a slander video. This is not me praising this shit. Because I don't praise garbage. You know, like I said, I have standards. I'm not a fucking brainless consumer. Okay? I'm sorry. I'm not a brainless consumer, bro. I know shit when I see it. So, let's just keep it fucking real. Biggest and best Saints Row game ever. That's so hilarious. Fucking the worst game ever. Holy fuck. In order to achieve our goal, we settled upon a generous yet essential amount of time to realize our ambitions. This what? To make the game more trash? What the fuck are you talking about? The game is already done, right? Basically already done. Y'all was finna get ready to release it in February. Was it March? Well, I think it was February. Y'all was finna get ready to release it in February. Nigga, you said you're not making major changes to the game. So why are you delaying it so far to August? What are you trying to perfect? It's trash. I don't understand it. I don't get it. Rest assured, there will not be any changes to the story, exactly, or characters, or anything that we have lovingly imagined over the last few years. I already shared with you, and nobody's fucking with it, bro. That's one of the main problems right there. The shitty stories, the shitty characters. Nobody's gonna play in bad this fucking game, bro. I don't understand. Like, how fucking retarded do you have to be? That's just like those niggas making those LGBT comic books, or these niggas making, or doing any of that shit like that. You're making a game for a small demographic of retards. I'm not saying this game is LGBT shit. Now, that's just an example. For the fucking geek Gen Z shit. Yeah, I know we're in Gen Z. Yeah, I know, nigga. But it's basically what it is. I don't even like modern Gen Z shit. Let's keep it real. I don't even like modern Gen Z shit. I ain't gonna cap, bro. We are a part of it. We are a part of it, people. But I don't even like this generation. Holy fuck, this generation is garbage. I don't know what's worse, the fucking emo time when niggas was being emos, or this time. Like, I don't know what's worse, bro. I think this time is worse. This is the worst generation of all time. It's just what it is. But this game is not for the core fan base that come from Saints Row. This game is not gonna be played by the core fan base of Saints Row. This game is gonna be played by fucking morons. And you know why? Because there's a small demographic of people that are actually rocking with this fucking game. Most of everybody is not fucking with this game. Most of everybody with a brain. That's what I can say that. But yeah, you guys not making any change to the characters. Not making change to the story. So why are you delaying the game so far back? Like, I don't understand it. To do what? What, fix some bugs? What, change the gay ass fucking car HP y'all put on the shit? What, if it's not nothing like that, so why are you delaying it so far? Yeah, you know why they delaying it so far? Because they know it's gonna flop. That's why they are delaying it so far, because they know it's gonna fucking flop. Okay, let's keep it real. They are delaying the game so far back because they know it's gonna flop. Simple as that. Over the past 2 years, all corners of the entertainment industry have been affected and impacted in one way or another. As gamers ourselves, we know what it feels like to have something delayed, which you've been looking forward to. I've been looking forward to nothing. I'm happy it's delayed. It should be canceled. It's frustrating and you feel disappointed. I don't. I feel absolutely happy. But this trash-ass game don't have to see the shelves yet. Oh, my God. But if you know that when we finally get Saints Row in your hands, it will have been worth the wait. No, it's not, people. Our absolute priority is to get this right. Keep it strange. What a gay ass thing. Keep it strange. Ah, fire everybody, nigga. Fire. After this game flop, fire everybody. I ain't gonna lie, bro. They're not gonna be able to. Fuck it. They're not gonna be able to fire anybody because you're gonna go motherfucking bankrupt, bitch. Nigga, they ain't gonna be able to fire nobody, nigga. After this fucking game's gonna go fucking bankrupt, bitch. So yeah, they're not gonna be able to fire no motherfucking body. It's gonna be over with. You know what I'm saying? The fact, like they were smart, they would have counseled this fucking shit. I'm sorry. Y'all could have saved yourself the fucking embarrassment of releasing this trash regardless. And y'all could have saved yourself the fucking going on the verge of bankruptcy. But hey, y'all do whatever y'all want to fucking do. Like I said, y'all do whatever the fuck y'all want to motherfucking do. Well, yeah, man, I showed y'all everything. Now, let's just read some comments, bro. Then I'm dead, bro. I'm finna read some comments, bro. I'm finna read. About the beach, nigga said, all right, we're gonna read some comments, y'all. Y'all can see some comments, bro. Y'all can see some comments, bro. Let's go down the line, bro. What's this say? Saints Row is a street gang, not a bunch of college kids playing gangster. Oh, shit, man. Oh, fuck it, bro, man. If polishing this, why it's been delayed to August? That's 6 extra months for the dream we already have. Y'all must have fucked up bad, and that's why Game Informer had a hard time trying to hype the game, and also saying it's not good to our standards. If it's nothing like Central 2, it'll never be good. Facts, bro. They are delaying it because they know it's gonna flop. That's why they're delaying it. You know, that's why they keep saying something. That's why they keep bringing up standards. It's not like they keep saying you're gonna be the best Central ever. They are trying so hard to sell this game and try to get you anticipated for it. But guess what? Deep down, they know they fucked up. That's why. They know they fucked up. Like I said, bro, this game is not going to sell well at all, bro. This shit's going to flop. Like I said, at least Halo Infinite. Like I said, look at Halo Infinite, bro. Like, I think somebody says something about this, about Halo Infinite. I'm not even a fan of Halo, but I heard Halo Infinite has been getting great, good reception from the fan base. I heard because they listen to their fan base. After all those years of people saying, you know, about Saints Row and what they wanted for Saints Row, even if they were to reboot the game. The problem isn't like oh my God, that's just crazy, bro. But who cares, bro? Like I said, they can do whatever they want to do now. It's over right now. Like I said, I wipe my fucking hands with the fucking game. I've been did it, bro. I already read some of these comments. It would be better to cancel the whole game and make a real Saints Row. Facts. Oh, fucking facts. Knew this was gonna happen. Too much great games coming in February. Also change a lot about it for real hardcore fans and not for the hipster crowd. You got these dick eating ass niggas replying. There won't be any large changes to the content. The delay is to give us more time to ensure that the quality of the game is as good as it can be, but it's not. I'm sorry. It's not gonna be good quality. The game is gonna flop, bro. I'm telling y'all, it's gonna flop. We love the creative choices we have made. Yeah, it's gonna come back and bite y'all in the ass. It's gonna come back and bite y'all in the ass. Y'all did what y'all wanted to do. Cool. Y'all got the right to do that. It's y'all game. Right, cool. Y'all said fuck any feedback from the fans. We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna listen to nobody. We're just gonna make the game we wanna make. Like I said, I guess that worked out for Battlefield, right? But what it said, if you don't like the game, don't buy it. And look what happened to the game. Fucking flop like a bitch. This is the same. Like I said, I already covered what these Saints Row dick suckers said before, bro. In other videos about them saying haters gonna hate. You already know how they feel about the fan base in general, bro. They have no respect whatsoever. But hey, it is what it is, bro. It's their game. It is what it is. I wipe my hand with it. I'm not gonna be buying it anyways. So, like I said, this is most likely 100% is the last video I'm ever gonna make about this game until it fully release, and I can make fun of it. Okay, we love the critical creative choices we made. We are confident in them, so they will not be changing. This is why the game is gonna flop. Why are y'all delaying the game? If y'all not making any major changes to the game, why the fuck are you delaying it so far back? Too bad you guys chose failure just to stick with TikTok. Too bad you guys chose failure. Just stick with TikTok characters. Never seen a damn fight with the fans like you do because they're stubborn, retarded fucks. Okay, that's why, nigga. It's not fighting. It's letting you know what to expect. And we also let you know what you're going to expect. A game that's going to flop right on the fucking shelves. That's what you're going to expect. Okay? I wasn't expecting big changes. Y'all not listening to your hardcore fans. Look at Halo Infinite. I was just talking about Halo. They listen to their fans and look at Halo Infinite now. People liking it. I've forgotten you called your fans haters gonna hate. That's not cool. No apology or nothing. You should have let the game do the talking and not trash your fans for criticism. If y'all so confident, this fucking nigga Graham is fucking garbage. If y'all so confident in this game, then why even call this Saints Row? Why not a new IP? You know why? Cause y'all riding off the name. Don't act like y'all disgusted with Saints Row 1 and 2. And that's facts. They're only stepping the Saints Row name to market it, quote unquote, as a Saints Row game. When in reality, we all know this is nothing like a Saints Row game. After Saints Row 1 and 2, after Saints Row 1 and 2, those games was Saints Row 3 and 4 were not Saints Row games in my eyes. The Saints Row 3 and 4 was not Saints Row games in my eyes, bro. The only real Saints Row games that ever was, in my opinion, was Saints Row 1 and 2. That was it. Those was the roots of Saints Row 2. Stuck with the roots of Saints Row and what felt like a real Saints Row games to me. 3 and 4, 3, I say it was fun. I always said, I always give it that. Saints Row 3 was fun, but let's be real. Saints Row 3 wasn't a Saints Row game. It's not. It wasn't a Saints, nigga, that shit was fucking retarded. Saints Row 4 was just, oh, I don't know what the fuck Saints Row 4 was. Pure retardation, my nigga. We love Saints Row 1 and 2. Yeah, not really. There are games we are very, very proud of. Like all of our games, we are calling this Saints Row because it is Saints Row. No, it's not Saints Row. You'll see when we get to show you more. We already seen enough, nigga. We already seen enough, and it's trash. Nobody's rocking with it, my nigga. We already seen enough, bro. You don't need to show us no more trash, bro. This game is gonna flop. You know what I'm saying? Gee, I wonder why. If y'all can't see all the way, it's Elden Ring. It's showing Elden Ring release date. Y'all better change the world character designs or the game will be dead on release. I'm telling you, bro, they said they're not gonna change it, bro. They said they gonna stick with it. So, hey, that's on them, bro. They not gonna change it, bro. They don't have to change it. They don't have to change it, bro. But yeah, these are some of the comments, bro. Like, got some people that's not happy, bro. Like, bro, I forgot all about this game. I legit forget all about this game until y'all remind me of it, bro. I legit forget all about it. But I think I've been recording long enough, bro. I hope I made this, you know, a good video for y'all, entertaining, I guess. Fuck this game. I don't care about Saints Row. I will not be buying it whenever it come out. I'm done with it. Unless actually something, like, major come out about this game, like, when it actually released, then you will not see another video from me about Saints Row. Please, do not tell me. Please, I'm begging y'all. Please. Do not tell me to make another video about Saints Row. Please. Holy fuck, because regardless, I'm not. Fuck that shit. I don't care about it. I don't even want to get any more fucking publicity. Man, fuck out of here with that. I'd rather talk about something else. Hope you enjoyed the video, bro. I'm out. On me for a fuck nigga thinking I'm lacking, bitch, I got a profit to keep. I know some niggas been wanting me gone for a minute, but it ain't no stopping in me. They been plotting, but lately just leave me alone. I ain't picking the phone up for no conversations. I just been too on the go, bitch, I do what I want. Can't be tied up with no obligations. And I just pulled off the lot in the drop with no miles on it racing. I'm driving them crazy. I just don't think I could lose at this point. I'm killed Jasper, come blame me with you niggas.